on the darkness of the highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway, I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, although I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California, any time of year you can find it here. Her Majesty found it twisted, she got a mercy dispense, she got a lot of pretty, pretty boys she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring him my wine. He said, we haven't had the spirits here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. They're living it up in the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice. And he said, we are just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gather for the feast. They step in with their steely knives, they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.